New details from Minden, Louisiana, where a car belonging to Chiefs cornerback L'Jarius Sneed was hit by gunfire. Sneed wasn't in the Ford Bronco. Nobody hurt. Police are still looking for the shooter. TMZ is reporting two of Sneed's friends were driving the vehicle at the time, and they believe the shooting was random.